All right, we're going to work with the date object today and see some of the methods that you can use on the date object. What I have is I'm starting you off with a some sample code,